Now, Nalani right here weighs in at around 5,000 pounds. And notice that a portion of her body, from her dorsal fin all the way down to her tail flukes, is still in the water. This is the powerhouse of the killer whale. It's called a peduncle, and it's very muscular and very heavy. With the peduncle still in the water, we would not be weighing the whole whale. So to fix this, we simply ask her to lift her tail up and out of the water. So we know our younger whales are growing properly and our older whales are maintaining a healthy weight.
And the care isn't just physical. Mental stimulation and play are vital. We surprise and engage our whales at every opportunity. Play is how killer whales teach their young to hunt. And for the adults, play is important too. It seems that they just enjoy having fun. Making time for play is an important part of life.
Hello everyone, I'm down here by the left side of the stadium. Did you guys know that killer whales love to play? And they actually learn a lot through mimicry and observational learning, which is why playtime is such an important part of life for a young killer whale. From the moment they're born, they pick up necessary life skills by watching and playing follow the leader with their mothers and other killer whales, just as ours do here at SeaWorld. And we're going to put that to the test today with Katina, Malia, Nalani, and all of you guys. Are you ready to play? Yeah. Alrighty. That means the left side of the stadium. That's the side. Stand straight up for me. Keep your hands to your sides for right now. And on the count of three, we are going to put them in the air and give a nice big wave. Alright, everyone. One, two, three. And she's got it. Killer whales are very curious animals, and they're often seen spy hopping or jumping completely out of the water, which Nalani is going to show us at the stage. Now, when she does, let's give her a great big cheer! Smack the side of her leg and bring it right back up. Are you ready? One, two, three. And she is off. Killer whales breach for a number of different reasons, whether it's to scratch an itch, stun their prey, or simply to show off. It's their way of saying that they have arrived. Let's give it up one more time for our killer whale family. Amazing athletes, and they actually eat several hundred pounds of food every single day. In the wild, their diets are dependent on where they live and the time of year. Unfortunately, overfishing, pollution, and other factors are having a serious impact on some killer whale populations.
Killer whales are impressive animals, and it's pretty obvious why they're the top predator in the ocean. That means killer whales are invincible, right? Wrong.
Killer whales depend on a plentiful resource and a clean environment. They're completely dominant, yet completely dependent.
When it comes down to it, killer whales are not the most powerful animal in the ocean.
Together, we can make it happen.
There's so much we can do.
explore.
So much to protect. So much to explore. The killer whale story is still being written, and there are simple things we all can do to make a difference. All it takes is one. One choice.
One positive app. One ripple that can grow and grow
and change the world.
Together, we've got this.